Hello, I'm Caitlyn Johnson, and welcome to today's Morsani College of Medicine Council on Diversity and Inclusion's Unsung Heroes feature, where we shine some light on some of the great minds that have helped forge the future of science and medicine. Today's unsung hero is Dr. Patricia Bath. Growing up in Harlem, she constantly fought sexism, racism, and relative poverty in an area with no high schools and little access to higher education. Her greatest passion in medicine was restoring sight to the blind. That passion drove her to invent the laser phaco probe in 1986. Her invention provided a less painful and more precise treatment for cataract patients. She restored the sight of individuals who had been blind for more than 30 years. She received a patent for her invention in 1988, becoming the first Black female doctor to receive a medical patent. Dr. Bath spent her entire career shattering glass ceilings of race and gender. She became the country's first Black ophthalmology resident in 1973. She joined UCLA and Charles R. Drew University as an assistant professor of surgery and ophthalmology in 1974. 1 year later, she became the first woman faculty member at UCLA's Jewel Stein Eye Institute. In 1983, she was named chair of the ophthalmology residency training program at UCLA Drew, the first woman in the United States to hold such a position. It came as no surprise when Time magazine named her one of the women who would change the world. Stay tuned to MCOM social media channels for the next Unsung Hero feature. To keep up with the latest at USF Health, follow us on social media or visit us at health.usf.edu.